Hi, how are you doing? Thank you for liking, watching, and sharing my video. Today, I want to talk about comparing yourself with others. It's said in the Bible that it's only someone who is not wise that compares his or herself with another person. Now, the thing is, everybody has their path, everybody has their destiny. And when you compare yourself with another person, then you're just cutting yourself short. I think the best thing is actually to discover what is unique about me, what is good about me, and then to embrace what is good about you and amplify it. Now, I met with somebody yesterday, and the thing about her is she's a talker, and she's also a very confident person. So she spoke about how she was first quiet before, and how later she embraced herself and started talking, and about how her husband supports her, and about how people that told her that she talks too much, now she's paying them, or like paying or like buying things for them. And the truth about her was that she's a very confident person, and she has embraced that part of herself, and then she's like doing amazing things. Now, not everyone is a talker. Some are quiet, some are talkers, some are doers, some are thinkers, some are strategists, some are planners. Just know who you are and embrace it, and then try to work with other people that complement you, so that you bring in your strengths and then they complement your weaknesses. But it's always good to do that. And then when you compare yourself with others, then it actually robs you of even appreciating the good that God has done for you. Because when you say, oh, I don't have a car, this person has a car, I'm not married, this person is married, I don't have a child, this person has a child and all that, then you rob yourself of the fact that, oh, I might not have a child, but I have a loving husband. Oh, I might not have a car, but I'm able to pay for my keke, I'm able to pay for my Bolt, I'm able to do what I'm supposed to do. Oh, I might not have like a perfect job, but at least I'm able to run a business. Oh, I might not have this, but I have a sound mind. So these are things that we can look at. And then even those people that you're comparing yourself with, the truth is that by the time you get close to them, you see that they also have their own issues. So I want to say today, don't worry. Don't compare yourself with others. Find your strengths and then amplify it and work with it. And then you will see that people will begin to gravitate to you because you are confident in your strengths. Thank you. Have a lovely day. I hope this helps.